What I'm going to show you might be Albert Einstein's unfinished work, a single unified equation that can be used to simulate the entire material universe. These simulations were produced by our students to simulate all four forces of physics with a single, simple equation. The universe equals energy over space. And in our course, we will show you how to program it. But we don't just want you to understand how the equation works. We want you to understand why it works. In developing the unified equation, we started by asking, what are the properties of our material universe? Dimensionality. Our universe has at least four. Locality. Things happen through interactive motion. For example, a ball must travel through all points in space to reach a destination. Symmetry. The universe's laws are the same in every direction. Consistency. The laws of the universe appear to be the same here on Earth as they are on Mars, or billions of light years away. Conservation. Energy can either be created or destroyed. And in our class, we explain how this fits with the Big Bang. Variability. Energy density varies through space. Simultaneity. Everything in the universe appears to be happening at the same time. The elegant equation U equals energy over space derives many of the equations you are familiar with, including gravity equations and Einstein's equations. We can see with our own eyes the four forces emerge in the equation. Particle forces, electromagnetic forces, and gravitational forces, and by allowing energy density to represent the size of its space-time point, then we can also see Einstein's classic warp space-time and intuitively understand why it has been so difficult to combine relativity with particle physics, because using this unified model, particles do not exist beyond their energy density wells and peaks. In our online course, The Unified Theory of Everything, we explain the unified equation in further depth, its implications, and how you can program it for yourself. And that's just the warm-up. From there, we take a first principles approach to the origin of life, consciousness, artificial intelligence, and the future of humanity and the universe. We know that our approaches are innovative and you do not have to agree with them. In fact, discussion is encouraged in our classes. But if anything, we hope our classes helps you think outside the box so that you can live your best life, full of creativity, health, happiness, wonder, and success. That's all we could ask for. See you in class.